Hello, I'm Rebecca Dubois, a professor in the Department of Biomolecular Engineering, specializing in protein engineering. I'll be asking some students to talk about the Biomolecular Engineering and Bioinformatics major.
This program is unique because it really gives you the opportunity to explore different subjects as well as different interests in BMEB. There's many different paths to choose to go into after college that I feel like I'd never get bored of working. Being pushed to think like an engineer and outside of the box has really pushed me to work harder and explore the depths of BMEB.
So why do you love the Biomolecular Engineering and Bioinformatics major?
So why do I love BMEB? Well, this program is a synthesis of my primary academic interest, that I am allowed to write code, which is motivated by biochemistry, genomics, and mathematics, which is exciting to me.
BMEB is a combined major mainly about biology, chemistry, and engineering. I love it is because biology and chemistry are my favorite subjects, and engineering techniques are helpful for research and make biology and chemistry more useful in our life.
BMEB allows me to look up molecular biology and biochemistry in more than just one way. I can look at it from the perspective of a computer scientist, the perspective of a statistician, the perspective of a mathematician. The idea is it's innovative ways to answer the problems of molecular biology and biochemistry.
Why did you select the Biomolecular Engineering and Bioinformatics major?
I initially came into UCSC thinking I wanted to just study biology, but within my first year learned how accomplished the BMEB department was and decided to switch over. Learning about the research of the BMEB faculty, as well as seeing the broad range of courses I'd be able to take, also pushed me to make that switch.
Why did I select BMEB over other programs? Well, I'm going to say it's the UCSC Genomics Institute, the university's success in the Human Genome Project, and also the Genome Browser. These things were convincing to me.
I selected UCSC BMEB over other programs because I wanted to do computer science, but with a biology background. However, UCSC stood out because it had a program already made for someone who wants to become a computational biologist or a bioinformatician.
Hi, I'm Angela Brooks, a professor in biomolecular engineering, and I'm specializing in cancer genomics. I'll be asking some students to talk about the biomolecular engineering and bioinformatics major. What can you expect from classes in this major?
Expect to take classes ranging from statistics to biochemistry to introductory Python programming. You get a chance to explore different subjects, which is something I've really enjoyed. Be prepared to be pushed by your courses as well as faculty to think and design like an engineer and take risks. There are lots of courses to take, but you will find this incredibly rewarding. I was even able to find the time in my 4 years here to study abroad for a quarter and take courses abroad that met major requirements.
So, classes in this major, a lot of programming, of course, Python and C, genomics, biochemistry, probabilities, Bayesian inference.
BMEB requires us to take classes about chemistry, biology, programming, and so on. By taking these classes, you will get a chance to learn about almost every area in science and engineering, and also meet professors focus on many different top researches.
Types of classes to expect if you do the bioinformatics concentration in BMEB is that you will do the introductory course path like a computer science student would. You would do your general algorithms course, your data structures course. You will also know how to do your general calculus and linear algebra and engineering statistics. However, on top of that, you will also be doing foundational molecular biology, genetics, and biochemistry courses. And further on, more statistical background in order to learn how to make statistical models and mathematical models that are essential for a bioinformatician to know.
We recommend that students in their sophomore year find research groups that are doing work that interests them and ask the head of the lab for permission to sit in on lab group meetings. The research groups do not have to be in the BME department. After attending regularly for a quarter or two, you might be in a good position to volunteer to tackle some small research projects in the group. These can lead to senior theses or even publication in peer-reviewed journals. To find out what is going on in research, attend the department research seminar on Thursdays, especially in the fall when most of the research seminars are from the department. You can also get on mailing lists for other department research seminars, such as molecular cell and developmental biology, microbiology and environmental toxicology, statistics, applied math, ocean sciences, and electrical and computer engineering. Often, these seminars have relevant research talks. For students interested in synthetic biology, try out for the iGEM team, and that's another good route for research. Bioinformatics jobs are plentiful as of now relative to the number of trained people, and many graduates go directly into industry. Many alumni find employment and internships in the UCSC Genomics Institute and at local biotech corporations and startups. Biomolecular engineering graduates are competing with graduates from other biology programs in a really tough job market, but are exceptionally well prepared with wet lab skills, computational skills, and training in scientific and engineering writing. All our alumni are well prepared for graduate programs, both master's and PhDs.